Hello, comrade. I hope you hear me and you hear me well. And today I will continue the adventures of the Bleak Beagle Company. Current contract is to drive away brigands and a Viper Den. And I hope there is no bandits, readers or marksmas. Lucky, we met some brigands party before. We attack and we loot some items from them. And over there, whole run was really lucky. I have great loot and really lucky find. Yeah, it could not be better. I mean, actually, it could be better, but I would be extremely surprised at that. Ah, I forget the cheat engine. I don't use it for a cheat, but for a speed hack. So my companion actually and gameplay is much faster, like 3 times. It's especially important in the battles because other way it's slow as fuck. Two riders and some tags, and it should be easy. Oh, 3 attacks. This guy is problem. I can see that. Because of his polar arm. But rest should be easy. Now we're gonna withdraw a little. So my X-Bowman can shoot. And I can put a spear wall. Either way, it's not bad. And he's dead. Clear shot. It was not, but hey. Nice. And I need to focus on this guy. Attacksmen are too dangerous. Mostly because they can destroy shields. Ah, not good. Have two choice, go for this guy and kill him, or try to go for this guy and maybe kill him. But this is more dangerous and he die. And success. Yeah. With no white the combat is much easier now. Maybe they lower their stats. Because the roids is quick. And yeah. But I think attack opportunity get lowered Because I see many guys escaping it, actually. Maybe not. What the hell? And okay. And it's victorious. Really nice, easy combat. I should keep my mod shut. Because I feel that my rating, like some cunt, was a reason for making this game much easier. This is the expert. So actually I should be struggling for survival. But on the other hand, I should keep my mod shut right now because there's gonna bring some other shit. And of course the loot is shit. What I get? Nothing. Did they take any loot? I think they take. Because I have some shitty wooden player. Okay, he's a brawler. So we take the Colossus. And well, it's shit. So let's increase the stats. And he's a spearman. Yeah, he should get some HP. Okay, let's give him this. And creeping strikes. The spears have low damage, and it's better when an enemy attack at you, and your spear will give them some hair. Another grant. An underdog is important. Dodge. Underdog. Pathfinder. I have also helmet, which is that one. This guy, as he have high level aura mid. Okay, so we can go back and earn some cash. Come to take my things, if so, meet. Not kill me, take what you want. Have I option to kill him and spit off hit items? No. Of course, take everything. And we get everything. 6 medical supplies. Ah, that wasn't nice. But we are not nice people. Let's sell shitty items. Look for some armors and helmets. And there is this hunter cup. which I don't think anybody will buy, but because for what reason? And oh my god, those two cost too. And heavy crossbow and war bow. There is a contract. Duncan Ward. Ah, this is not too much. Duncan Ward, where it is, and we are actually going there. So we take this job opportunity. But 150 crown is like a day wage for us. There is brigands. But I will leave it to the troops. And again, missing persons. Another quest. That hang to the east. Yes, of course, I'm not gonna take it. So let us take and kill there is also another fracture. Which is nice. Okay, so let's should be some animal tracks nearby, and I think I see some here, and there is 7 dire wolves. Need to go to the forest and wait. Ah, great shot. Oh, my mistake. Let's see us, the power of the spear. Oh. Oh, not good. I can kill. Ah, nothing. That is fine attack. And prepare for some guys, we are coming. Survive a little. undead. Nice. Oh no. So he's dead. My soon to be archer. What a waste. Could survive, maybe. Why? Why they so fatigued? Did the devs change some mechanic again? I mean, what the fuck? They are full. Jesus Christ! Another retarded mechanic. You can see it. Enemy attack lower your fatigue. Ugh. And yeah. Instead, you can. Ah, shit. Anyway. Like they hate anything. I mean, sure they are giant ones, so yeah, they must be born that way, but hey. Keep adding shitty things instead of just adding more good things. And I was supposed to not complain like some little bitch. But here I am again. I will blame it on the Germans. Of course. The Germans are evil creatures that live in the shadows. And steal your sandwiches. Something. Peace to your boats. And overall it's nasty. The German and Poles are old enemies, like a Germans and French, and Germans and Dutch, Germans and Belgian, and Germans and Russian, and Germans and other Germans. Yep. And okay, he has 4 spear, but also cost 1.5. And his only good trait is having a lot of fatigue, because his defense sucks and his attack skills are usually low. Okay, we can grab some tools also. They are costly, but we have no other choice. And some food, obviously. Can buy a lot it and sell it for the profit. Hooked blade. Now let's go back to the city and then move to our Amber Roid villages. Oh, I see some other mercenaries. Let's sell the... I did produce. Well, fuck. But still, I have food. And pretty good. And I can sell this. And there is no contracts, but maybe some mercenaries will join me. Oh, there is a bow maker. And there is this guy, Caravan Hunt. And I need some archer, and he actually has some. And he has Eagle Eye, but he's insecure, which sucks. And he has no ranged talents, but still. Banner Man. I like him already. And you get mine. And there is Archer. Need some stuff for him. Yes, this is enough. Another pack of brigands, and they have watchers and books, so we can actually go after them. Maybe they have some loot. Maybe. I really don't think so, but okay. And there is their probably headquarters. Or maybe not, because it's not don't have luck. Will they attack at me or not? Oh, they don't attack, so we will need to come after them. And we'll do it. Oh, sneaky bastards. They die so fast. Let's try to catch this bastard. And victory. Now I'm guarding them. I can send one guy and check what is inside. But I do really want. That's nerf, and they just should take the bullseye from the enemy archers and it will be okay. Now my archers are not really that good as they should be. And we will find it. Okay, right now. Where we're going? Tell the pirates. Maybe we can meet some bandits around and kill them. There is also conquest. Oh, cheap tools. We need that. And some contracts. Home can work. Something upgrade. And 7 and... Except for what it's gonna be. And nobody. Four. Artifacts. Brigand riders and 8 of them. Can I take them? Maybe. Maybe not. Spears. But let's try. We see how well they are equipped. They are pretty good, but nothing that can't be beaten. Well, I hit somebody again. Decision. You are cover the spears against them or against them? I have more spears. But there is more of them. You fucking bastard. Oh, but you'll get avenged. Yep. Attacks, hits, or no, increase the target fatigue. And yeah, that makes sense, but not with the current fatigue levels. Oh, nice. Nice throw, but it will not save. And victory. Really, I feel it's too easy. But hey, not gonna complain that much. Sword, very nice. And spear? Where is my spearman and helmets? Yeah, it's a train 11. It's a complete garbage. And we have 4 spear, and there should be some spearmen. Yep. And he is. And of course. That should be okay. Duncan, what? Actually, I go in there and they offer how much? 3 crowns. Sure, I can get it and grab some amber shards. We have no money. We need to sell some shit. Oops, that's not good. Yeah, I can exchange station for grain. Not very good trade, but yeah. Brigand hunters. No, because I need to chase them. And that's it, no good. I really hope for some banditos that will attack me. Okay, should be. Oh, Goblin Riders. No, thanks. And we wait, and I can sell this shit. Pull some. But they are raided, and by somebody. So I don't, they raid it, but I don't have a quest. Oh, there is a picture. Yeah, we can go there. Skellingtons. Some active legionaries. Oh god. And I don't have a hammer with me. Well, I have good position. Sadly mostly spearmen. But good position. Well, let them come. I have 2. They have some weapons? Yeah. They have. So my spearman can put position there. High ground. It should be okay. How many legionaries they have? I see three. That's not many. I must admit I was pretty excited for their weapons and helmets, but they're pretty shitty. And they don't even look that great because they're fucking rusty. Okay, you can't have everything. Oh, when the car is they come, they can ride. Probably nothing could happen. God, get that shit. Oh my shit. Oh no, that's too close for me. And if I have protection skill, it would be nice, but I don't have. Oh, what the fuck. Well, fuck. I'm gonna die again. Nice one, Skeletor. Seriously, what is with the fatigue today? I can't do nothing. Nothing at all. I know it's better here, but what the fuck, Devs? Even fly your own game? No, I don't think so. And I have light armor. Only. Can't stop running, Warren. And victory. And we get, of course, nothing, almost. Anti-tower shields, not bad. But there are heavy as hell. And shield expert, don't lower it. Maybe it should. But there is plenty of maybe. And another level up. The snake. And let's grab some HP. And dodge, of course. My new favorite perk, dodge. So it can probably be nerfed. Ah, he's a Bannerman. Bannerman with that good stats, nah. Okay, it's not bad. And... and Walaram. He's Boyer. So he's here. Make a bow. Not here, he'll probably die before. Oh, good roll, and he have pretty good rolls of resolve, so I can make him an archer and secondary guy with resolve, which isn't a bad choice really, a student. What trait I want to give him? A dagger? A sword? A cleaver? That is a good question. I think I will... go with a blotch. Maybe not. question. Want to do with him? You want him as two-handed sword? Or maybe I want him to give a dagger and have a guy with a dagger. Knife master. What I will need to take? Maybe roll for quick hands. Weapon strike. Let beat the crap out of the enemy. We have pretty good shields, but they are heavy. And this they can't. This, no, not all. This they actually can't carry it. Ah, and this too. This too. Anyone else? Plenty of pretty good spear? Yeah. Okay. Okay, so let's go. Hammers. That's not really that terrible, but not very good. Like, oh, this is one of my favorite. Look really good. I mean, it will be gold if it was Renault. You can fix them. Ah, this one is also decent looking because they are. It's like it's too much. Actually, I can give him some helmet like this. Yeah, it look decently, and you know, for a better protection. So who can get this? Maybe this guy. And top helmets I need to sell. And there is a sword, which compared to the Falchion. Nothing great. Yeah. It's better maybe. Not so much. Fancy sword. I'll go back and get a reward, buy some tools. Voice. Put also the supplies, and we are out of cash again. Need to go and sell stuff. Cash to the air, to Brumla. But no. I want to make a friend with this city, so I can get more cash. Oh, yeah, that's it, no bad. Ronenberg. Oh, fuck you. Yeah. I want to fix the relation and And I actually was going there. Ah, my mistake. What the fuck? And we have a standard flat check. Ah, it is. Where is my banner man? Just carry this now, right now. It doesn't look that bad. And yeah, I can give this guy a pike and some arrows. We can buy salt and some tools, but we get it when we were coming back. Aha! I win 50 crowns from you, sucker. Somebody gonna pay us for this. Pagan Mars, huh? And I suddenly don't wanna go there. Bye. And definitely not at today. Maybe somewhere temple. Okay. There. Okay, this setup should be okay. I also have a flail which I can use. Any character here have enough high capability, and there is military pick. Okay, thank you. That's alright. That's not right. What a munition, man. My carry this shit as well. Okay, so let's go. Wait a moment. Actually, not a bad idea. I can get another man. It's Kraven here. Kraven. He's bloodthirsty bastard. Okay, another spearman to cover my flanks, which will be useful. Okay, that's good. Attack! How many of them there are? 8 only. So it should be not that bad. We have numbers on our side. We have numbers and big shields, so we should be okay. Oh, okay, I know what I did bad. I need to fix it. Because it looked pretty hard. Good shot, bastard. And I will kill you for that. Oh my god. Stop throwing things at me. That was a mistake, and yeah. But he's wearing, I don't see. And dagger time, he has armor, but I don't have dagger. And yeah. No dagger time. Oh. And total victory, only one wounded. And broken standard. Ah, still we get mail and war spear and firebrand and some coins, tools and other spice. So it's perfectly good to They really need to fix the standard because it looks terrible. What exactly is wrong with him? Yeah, I need to move it that way. Will you do that? Maybe, maybe not. Two grounds and three grounds, and there is Alfred. Another ground. But we actually get some pretty stuff. Gonna fix the more costly items so we can sell them. Okay. Very small. Oh, there it is. Let's apply. Okay, it looks better. Now you can sell most of the stuff. I'll keep it. Play the city. Yeah, great, and great, and great. Voice and bandage. It might be helpful. Have some of it. Gonna go there and buy some more amber. Then go back with some salt. There's a contract. Maybe put after so I get better price. No level ups. Not that. Seven dire wolves. I really don't like them currently. But there is nothing I can do. Just keep them. And battle on the beach with the pitching wolves. And the increased cost of the spear war, I think. The little changes. Yeah, that they don't keep a documentation. So I have no fucking idea if something changed before it happened. my mistake. Well, it's always either too hard or too easy, but and it's almost 20 day. It tools and amper shards. There can there. There were some mercenary company. And Capra. Okay. Very good troops, Capra. Where? Save and Sash. What did I get from this? What exactly this give? A ten resolve. Amazing. Well, maybe I should eat the banner man. Ah, it looked kind of better. But still. Some contract and some more. What exactly do you want me to do? Bandits. We come back here when we have better reputation. And there is bandits. Only, not only 500 crowns. And it's 20 days, so I just should. No. What I want to do with him? Heavy or light? Just go to find stats. So maybe he will be a cleaver man. Yeah. And riders, good news. The fierce are easy to kill and Kaiser cows enemy. But yeah, this just don't feel good. Don't feel right, I mean. I just try to charge. And that wasn't a good idea. It's better to counter charge enemy, but let him come. Not good. Because when you go at enemy, it will not trigger effect. But when enemy come at you, it trigger. So it is life. The way it was. Ah, my bad. The spear was nerfed. Maybe it was 30. No, it was 25, I don't remember. Okay. What the fuck happened? I'm not sure. It's not good. That's wrong. Maybe he will bang. And if not, somebody should have a knife. And kill him. Body. I have a knife. Just hit him once and and make him funny. And another armor. Good. Curse. Kill them and bury their bodies. Or maybe not even bury their bodies, just kill them. The bandits deserve nothing but the rope and the knife. And next stop is the salt, and after that Maybe I need to come back. Ah, but not now. Yeah. I think I can do it. Time to start looking for better guys, I think. Vegan traders and money of them. Not now, guys. Not now. Maybe later. Let's profit. Oh, yeah, we are surprisingly rich and well supplied, and even leveling is faster, suddenly. Okay, that is enough. And what are we gonna do with this guy? Nothing, probably. Picking Pathfinder. And recover, because with this new fatigue I need really every fatigue I can get. New armor. It's gonna get. Where is Capron? Okay. That's okay. And let's check. Oh, there is a hunter and well, the hired hunt. But let me save it. Cronenberg. Where is Cronenberg? Somewhere close. And it is close. So it's 21 day. I need to save and upload this on YouTube. As I need to look and check how to fix my standard barrier. Just say fuck it. Somehow. And it should be okay. It should be okay. The helmets don't fit really. In this fit, but this not exactly. This is the bed. And this sash. Very nice, but. Okay. So, thank you for watching and leave comments if you like. Leave comments if you don't like. And leave comment. Anyway. So. Okay, let's save this.